out. Casey! That was great, but I'm not sure I got everyone's name, so let's try one more time, even louder. On the count of three, ready? One, two, three, shout out! Did I hear someone say Mickey?
You sure did, Casey. Mickey Mouse, to be exact.
It's Mickey Mouse, everyone.
Gosh, hi, everybody. Say, you want to come to my clubhouse? You do? That's great. Come on, let's go. Uh-oh, I almost forgot. To make the clubhouse appear, we need to say the magic words.
We sure do, Mickey.
The magic words are Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse. Now let's say them all together. Ready?
Miska, Muska, Mickey Mouse.
Big surprise party for her.
And you're all invited.
There's a lot to do, so everybody will have to chip in. Let's see now. First, we need to put up a happy birthday sign.
I'll do that, Mickey.
Okay, Daisy. And we'll need somebody to bake a birthday cake.
Gosh, that sounds like fun. I'll do it, Mickey.
You betcha, Goofy. And it sure would be swell to come up with a special song, you know, for a birthday present. Perfect. And that leads me to get everyone to yell surprise to Minnie. Now, does anybody have any questions before we all get ready? One at a time, everybody.
Gorge, I'm not sure I remember how to bake a cake.
And I'm not tall enough to hang a sign way up high. Looks like making sure Minnie has the best party ever isn't going to be easy. Whenever I need some helpful ideas, I get them from stories.
Me too. And I know where to get some really good stories. To the Mouseketeer.
It's a Mouseketeer, everyone.
Ready, Master set, here we go! You're a thinking and a solving, working through her. Master me, Master you, Master do her. Master me, Master you, Master do her.
Oh, true wolf, it's time to get to it. Show us the master tools to help us do it.
Miska, Muska, Muska do her.
Master tools, Master tools.
From Doc McSteffens.
A treasure chest.
From Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Oh boy, we got our mouse tools.
And each one will take us to a great story from our friends at Disney Junior.
Tell a story, help me with my song.
A story could help you with your song. Let's call for Toodles. Oh, Toodles.
What are you doing with that magic wand, Sophia?
I'm trying to make the flowers sparkle for Dad's royal ball. Oh, the royal ball! I can't wait to meet all the royal guests. Maybe you should leave the magic to a real sorcerer.
Great idea, Amber. Let's go find Mr. Cedric.
Into snow. I always get so nervous casting spells before the king. Anytime I try to cast a little spell, no one thinks it turns out very well. But that won't last for long. It's time for me to make my claim. Soon everyone will know my name. No, it's Cedric.
Hi, Mr. Cedric. I was wondering if you could help me learn a magic spell.
Now, can't you see I'm busy?
But it's for Father's Royal Ball.
For the king? Oh, well now, I can help anyone learn a magic spell. All you need to do is say it slowly and with confidence. Slow and steady does the trick.
Oh, okay. Let me try my spell again.
No, there's no time. I have to make it snow for the Royal Ball.
So, it's going to be a snowball
A snowball! I get it!
It won't be anything if I don't practice my spell! Now, stand back. Sky above, down below, magic wand, make it go!
Uh-oh!
No! Merlin's mushrooms! I said it too fast! My spell book's gone!
Don't worry, Mr. Cedric. We'll help you find it.
Hey, everyone. Do you see Cedric's spellbook? If you see it, point it out.
It's over there.
Where? Oh, I missed it. Come on, everyone. Point it out.
There it is.
Oh, I missed it again. Where's it now? Oh, there it is.
Mr. Cedric, it's behind you.
Oh, so it is.
Great job, everyone.
Now, behold as I... make everyone disappear.
I have an idea. Why don't we all say the spell together?
Yes, that could work.
Everyone, Sophia and Cedric need your help. Hold up your magic wands like this.
And remember, slow and steady does the trick.
Now do as I do.
Sky above,
ground below.
Toy, if you're in love.
do today?
It would be princess perfect if everyone would dance with me.
Great idea, Lammy.
I'll dance with you.
I've been known to strut my stuffing.
Uh-oh, I can't feel my legs.
You don't have legs.
Oh, yeah. Well then, let's boogie!
Come on, everyone, get up and dance with Lammy.
True.
big a spyglass. If you spot the treasure chest, shout ahoy! Do you see it over there?
That's not it. That's Skull Rock.
Oh, what about over there?
No, that's Captain Hook's ship, the Jolly Rod.
Is the treasure chest up there?
Shipwreck Beach!
Yo-ho, way to go, crew!
Hook's going to open our chest and get our treasure! What are we going to do?
We gotta stop him!
Will you help us sneak up on Hook and get back our team treasure chest?
Yeah!
Great! Yo-ho, let's go!
Mr. Speed, open the chest so I can take all the treasure.
Tis no use, Captain Hook, sir. The chest is locked.
Fear not, for locks can be picked. Stand back as I use me hook to open the lock. Oh. Blast and barnacles!
You men, stop, aren't you, sir?
I am not! Yes, now, how to open this chest?
Crackers, this is gonna be good!
Oh my! Something awful fishy about these bushes.
What? Oh, I'm not interested in bushes. I'm interested in treasure.
But, Captain, the bushes, they're moving.
What? Oh, nonsense, me. You're imagining things. For the last time, there is nothing strange about those bushes.
Ahoy, Captain Hook!
Jake and the Neverland Pirates!
That's us!
Yeah!
And that's our team treasure chest. We'd like it back, please.
Never! No one gets this treasure chest but me!
We need to get Hook away from our treasure chest.
But he's so stubborn.
Only the TikTok croc could scare old Featherhead away from treasure.
Thanks, Scully. That gives me a pirate plan. Let's all make Hook think the TikTok croc is coming.
Everybody put your arms out in front and pretend to be snapping crocodiles like this.
And let's all say TikTok.
TikTok. TikTok. TikTok. TikTok. TikTok.
An infernal crocodile again.
TikTok. TikTok. TikTok.
Hundreds of infernal crocodiles.
Jake and the Neverland Pirates.
Well, just like Scully up in the crow's nest, I too
have friends in high places.
You do? Well, what do you mean?
The Happy Helpers!
Great job, Daisy. And just in time, too. Minnie will be here any minute. Say, where's Goofy?
Right here, Mickey. Look, I baked the cake. With a little cheerleading from one of my friends, of course.
Now it's time for me to do my part. When I count to three, we'll all jump up and yell, surprise!
Get ready to yell surprise, everyone.
Okay, get ready. One, two, three.
Surprise!
Oh, my goodness. Why, you all remembered my birthday.
Why, we thought of everything. Good friends, a beautiful cake, swell decorations.
And we have a present for you.
Oh, really? A present for me?
Uh-huh.